first song's called The Ark. Remember we put it, I dropped the needle. I was like, what the hell is this? Not Baker Street. Baker Street's track two. Yeah. Okay, let's listen to The Ark.
The Ark's, I thought it was the last song.
They all like The Ark? No, I know. Bagpipes. High.
See, the dark night has come down on us. The world is living in it. Now we know that we can wake up from this sleep and set out on the journey to find a ship to take us on the way. The time has come to trust that
dog.
Yes, we'll feel the sea flow. Yes, we'll meet out along the water. We're all strangers alone.
Baker Street. B. A. K is the 11th letter. E is the 5th letter. R is the 18th letter, which is 13 plus 5. B. A. K. E. R. Street. Alright. S is the 19th letter. I know this is 20, but 20 circled, or 20 depicted, is a 19th circle. Maybe that's why street has a dot at the end, to account for the extra plus one. Because 110 looks like a 1-1, which is a 2, and a 2 and a 0 is the 20th letter of the alphabet, which is a T. So this kind of symbolizes, you know, like, 1 of 7 of 13 of 110 kind of symbolizes ST dot. Baker Street. Oh yeah. And we're listening to The Ark. A periscope.
See, the dark night has come down. The world is living in its dream. But now we know that we can
Baker Street. It's like a periscope to heaven. Instead of taking the path of least resistance. But yeah. That's a pretty messed up album, guys. I think the B-side of this album, there's no words. It's just all music. Hey, look! Look who's on the A-side. McCartney. Produced by George Martin. Check this out. The B-side, the messed up side with all the music. George Martin. Lennon and McCartney / a tribute to George Martin. Many thanks to everybody who helped the making of this album, and curses to those who hindered. Yeah. How many guitars? Anyway.